guy here going, "How are you going?" I'm going not that well, because I'm very sick, and I'm not feeling that well, but I will pretend that I am fine, and I'm dandy, I'm fantastic. I've had this infection in this area for the last couple of days. What was it? I'm just doing my YouTube video. Mom? I'm just doing my YouTube video, so just, I'll shut the door. Okay? Yep, yeah, alright, cool. I'm just gonna do it now. Okay, so I've been really, really sick. Mum just come home. I've been really, really sick, and I haven't been feeling that well. And it was all in here, and then all in here, and just really sicky, sick. So I'll get the questions out of the way. What's my New Year's promise? My New Year's promise is the one I want to do, the one that I reckon that I'll do. Not reckon, I will do. I've got my personal channel's called Guys Drive Room, and there's a channel 31. It's a free to air channel in Australia, and channel 31. It's not really super easy to get a show on, but it's pretty easy. So I'm gonna put together a show, and this year I'm going to put it on channel 31 and get some airtime. It's a free to air channel. Now, our local government, our government in Australia and probably everywhere around the world, this digital TV, there's all digital channels. Can you hear the raspiness in my voice? I barely breathe. And in Australia, everything's going digital next year or this year or some fucking time. And when it all goes digital, you can't get normal telly, like they're finishing it. And they've promised Channel 31, the government has, that they will get a digital channel. And they haven't given it to them yet, so so I hope they get it, because I want to be on it. I want to be on Channel 31 and do a show. So that's my New Year's resolution. That is my New Year's promise. That's what I'm doing. I'm so out of breath. Gregorio, that was Peter's question. Gregorio's question is, what was last year's New Year's resolution? I think it was like quit cigarettes, or quit smoking, get fit or something else. So I did quit smoking, and I'm only just getting fit now, so, but I'm pretty sure that was it. Yo, man, yo, peace out. No, I'm not going yet. So, alright, I want to have a rant, considering no one posted the video. Becky never posted the video, Benji never posted the video, Ryan never posted the video, it was just me, Peter, and Gregorio, and Ted didn't post the video. Ted, what's up, man? Usually you post all the time. I hope everyone's doing well, and I hope everyone had a great New Year. Happy New Year to everyone. La 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 la. It was my birthday yesterday. I turned 31 years old. So happy birthday to me. Yay. Send me a happy birthday message if you feel like it. If you don't, that's cool. What else? Oh, today at work. Oh, you're kidding. Something to do with the computer. Whatever. Fuck it. So today at work, there was this kid came up and he wanted a marshmallow, and one of the girls at the cafe said, "No, you can't have a marshmallow," because he didn't ask politely or anything, he just basically wanted it. So he didn't get his marshmallow, and his other older brother came up and he was trying to put the charm on the girl at the cafe, and then that didn't work, and then he came past and said something to me, and then I said to him, if we give a marshmallow to every kid, then we would have no marshmallows left. Which is bullcrap, because we do give marshmallows to kids. Like, if they want one, can have one. It's probably not good for you, but have it. Who cares? It was the way that the kid came up and asked her. There was no manners. He had no manners at all. He was obviously just got everything handed to him on a plate, and he wasn't getting a fucking marshmallow. No marshmallow. No. And his brother, fucking older brother, was just being a fuckwit, and you definitely weren't getting a marshmallow. Definitely weren't getting a marshmallow. And anyway, later on, he went and bought a packet of marshmallows and gave a marshmallow to one of the other boys, the plate collector, and the guy that collects all the plates and all the cups and everything, all the sauces, because I work at a cafe. And he was going around collecting all the plates, and this guy kissed the marshmallow, gave it to him, and said, "Here, can you give it to the bartender inside?" For one, I'm not a fucking bartender. I work at a cafe. Do you see alcohol around me? No. Do you see glasses of me? Do you see me pouring scotch of fucking... Do you see me pouring glasses of scotches I just can't think. I'm getting tongue twisted because I'm fucking sick and I'm so angry. But now I'm not angry. I'm just like, you fucking idiot. Anyway, so I threw the marshmallow in the bin and I was tempted to go up to him and go, right, you know, do you want my number or something? Like, why do you kiss the marshmallow and give it to my coworker to give it to me? Anyway, he was pretty cute. I would have fucked his ass, but whatever. What else? Work's going crazy. It's been really flat out. Summer's down here in the peak of summer now. We have that many people down here. It's fantastic and a joke at the same time. What else? What else? What else? What else? I also have, I don't know. I don't know what to say. All right, I'll tell you something that happened at work as well again. There's this lady that comes in. I love this lady. And she always asks us for carrot cake. Sometimes she says there's no carrot cake. But she's Irish or Scottish or something. I can't remember what she is. They're not the same, but I just can't remember. And she's, you might be able to know from the accent, because I do it pretty good. She goes, ooh, no carrot cake today. No carrot cake. And then go, no, no carrot. Oh, okay, no carrot cake. Okay. And then sometimes if we have carrot cake, she goes, oh, you got carrot cake today. You got carrot cake. Oh, I have a slice of carrot cake, thank you. Okay. And I have a coffee as well, thanks. She is so amazing. I love her. She gave me a Christmas card. Well, she gave the shop a Christmas card. That's it. You know. And she wrote inside of it. And she wrote, it's a pleasure to come and have coffee week with you. Happy 2010. Happy New Year. Manion and family. Manion. Something. I don't even know her name. We've got chai latte. We've got, this lady comes in and always asks for chai latte. Also, we have, who else? Too many people to think of, but I can't fucking think of one. Anyway, I'm running out of things to talk about. I need some subscribers to ask me some more questions. Don't go silly, and ask like 15 questions in one fucking comment. Like, Mr., you know who you are. That was fantastic, but not again. No, you can if you like, that's fine. But yeah, just give me some more questions to answer, because sometimes these guys don't post, as you can see. Like, what is up with that? Anyway, I know it's the holiday season, so that's probably why. Anyway, I love you guys. Mwah, I really do. Mwah. Catch you later. I'm so sick. Okay, love you. Bye. Why is this awkward? Okay. Stop already. Okay. Bye.